kind of killed us at the end, and it killed us all game. And I know Coach Raleigh preached about it all the time, was just making sure that we did not, you know, have a lot of penalties that kind of affected the game, and that's what happened. They kind of, you know, we had long drives and we had guys that made plays, but you know, you can't make plays when they get called back, and you go from converting a third and 14 to having a third and 23. So, you know, that's where that goes.
Hey, Tommy, how do you balance between, you know, trusting a play call and going all the way through the reads and just saying, you know what, I'm going to go make a play? Because late in that game, you made just a lot of plays, just you making a play. How do you know when to stick with the call or just kind of scrap it and go and improvise?
Just based on if you know if it's man or if it's zone. You know, they play a lot of man. Then they kind of rush their linebackers out to kind of get to the slot guys like Jordan and kind of get a hand on them so he couldn't get a free release. So, you know, knowing that some of those times where we were trying to target Jordan or trying to target Brandon or Alonzo in particular, just knowing that they're in man and those guys were just turning and running. If we got outside rushed, I was trying to at least slide up in a pocket and kind of roll out a little bit, and if, you know, those guys, those linebackers wasn't there to, you know, fill in their gaps, I just took off and try to make a play, try to get a first down and get out of bounds. And that was kind of just the game. Well, my thoughts process of the whole fourth quarter was I just told my offensive lineman, if they get a pressure, try to run them up high, I'll scoot up in a pocket. If those linebackers aren't respecting the run, I'll just take off. And
when did you kind of make that mental note? Because earlier in the game, you were really kind of sticking in the pocket. When did you say, you know what, I'm going to try to take advantage of what they're doing?
Honestly, when I started realizing that they were just running out to those slot guys when we go 2x2 and maybe 3x1, they were just trying to get out there and get hands on, and they wouldn't really cover in the middle of the field. So I think that's what kind of opened up the passing windows for those guys late in the game.
How do you guys come out of the gates this week? I mean, it's going to be 11 a.m. game. Sometimes it's hard to get going. Talk about just the importance of coming out sharp compared to maybe last week.
We just got to be able to do what we're doing. We just got to be able to execute. We're doing a lot of good things, but we're, like I said before, we're just killing ourselves in certain situations. We got to get smarter. On the field, we got to have smart ball players and be able to just take care of the football and be smart when it comes to certain situations and clean up the mistakes we made last week.